Yeah, some things really hurt, and some things are really scary. And I don't look at them as causes of unhappiness.